Okay, so here we are now. Great. Cool. So I gotta face Igar, bump off Harriet, and gate crash Charlie's game. All these other ones I gotta do. Cool. Okay, so I could do the Carl's Bay, Harriet here. Okay. At least got that nail gun though, bro. Okay, cool. And then I don't get to keep any of that shit yet. Okay. Alright, cool. So, let's go with, since it's morning, let's go do a bump up Harriet. Frank are only taking morning appointments. Let's see if the self-help guru can help me find inner strength to kill them both. Hey man, that'd be awesome. Want to kill both of them right now? Wait, let's go here. Yeah, let's go kill this. Can I spot Velvet in his security system and snap button himself? Never. Okay, let's do that. Let's do Frank's. Frank's gonna die.
Hey, Juliana. I infuse myself a gun. Might infuse some trinkets. I might infuse a slab.
What's your point?
Then I figured out how to infuse things.
You think this is the first time? Mm-hmm. When'd you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing! It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it eventually.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking
bitch. You always come around, Colt. And that's when the real fun begins.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You didn't see that. Get out of here, bro. Ain't nobody like you. This is cool. French fries, dumplings, fuck yeah.
Nope, I'm good.
Okay, so French Club's 100 meters away. I don't want to go that way. Check out this way. Watch out. For what? He's gonna die right here. No. Oh shit. All right. I did not see this guy. Just say bellhop fucker.
Okay.
Charge battery for what though? What do I need that battery for?
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Like pickle piss? That's so disgusting. Pickle piss? Like, hey bro, you smell like pickle piss. Wonder if that robot killed them all. Oh shitty. Nope, not the right gun. Yo, not the right gun either. Really? Okay. Weird. Yeah, do we all die up in here?
Already got full ammo.
Hey, shut up, Colt. Slow down.
Hey, I get it, brother. Little pebble like Blackreef's got twice as many automatic weapons as people, and you're feeling antsy. But if everybody's got a gun, nobody's not got a gun, you know what I mean? Some sad SOB gets shot, so what? You'll see him tomorrow. Here's the real deal.
It's so messed.
Off a round or two, you know how good it feels kicking and pumping in your grip. Oh, fuck, orgasmatastic, man. That's part of the promise of this place. Boilers got release valves for a reason.
So let's just to my right. Holy shit. Oh shit. Okay, wow. Oh shit.
Don't need it.
Seems like I just do this right here and let them get killed by the damn turret, dude.
Check out his place in Updom.
Updom, huh? I gotta go around this whole building just to make. Oh, shitty! You didn't see me, bro? You didn't see me, bro? You got a shot off? Ew. Okay. All right, cool. This pad is freaking awesome, by the way. I would love to live here. Almost got a lot of toys, tell you that. We don't pay attention to that first shot. Almost had nails because of this. I don't think I've been in here yet, have I? Huh. Alright. Oh. Okay, yeah. Oh, I thought that was a person, dude. I was like, whoa. Hey man, he said. The heck?
I'm feeling just fine.
Yeah, but you know you're not feeling though, my guy. Man. He made this hack magic thing, and it is a brilliant idea. Okay, let's go climb that second story window. Now this is the office. Um, whatever window I could find, let's open them up, and then I know I gotta go this way to go kill him, but what I'm saying is I wanna actually not be like this. I'd rather have my backup ability in case I do die, you know? That's my thoughts. So with that being said, I think there's a window somewhere over here. Okay, I just did a circle. Great, I'm smart. Watch out. What's up this way? Is this the rooftop? Hey, yo. Oh. Sucks. It's a shitty window. Alright, let's go downstairs. Is anyone else down here? What's this place? Oh, no shit. Know the keypad of that. Batteries. Alright, so okay. How the hell are they? What, do you have to jump all the way up in the fucking hills then? Oh. Hey guys. Is it gonna kill me? See how many are left alive.
Oh, shit.
H. Big bet. Dude, remove this crap.
Come back soon, Colt.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Wait, what? Oh my god.
Welcome to Freestat Rock.
Alright. We're in here now. I wonder if I should actually, because I don't have this one pistol, might as well get a different kind of gun. Right now, might as well just do that. Okay.
Class pass required.
All right. So now we're up here. You already unlocked that. That's right. There's a lot of you guys.
Uh-huh.
Great.
See? Now someone got hurt.
Whew. Okay. Oh, hey guys. Hey. Frank? Hey guys, hang on. Take that.
Remember you!
What? Hope you're ready!
H. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Are you in here with me? Is that ammo? Great. Is there, yeah. What am I doing? Holy crap. Hell yeah. What gun is this? It holds 30 rounds too? Let's go. Hell yeah, dude. Alright, is there any more? Oh. That was nuts. F to use. Yeah, baby, smooth jazz.
Hmm, a crate of fireworks. That's an explosion hazard if I ever saw one.
Nah. Hey, yo, that's where the magic happens right there, huh?
Welcome to Ramblin' Rock Club for your safety and my peace.
I thought we just, deactivate you, bro. Okay. Dude, what gun is this for? What does this do? I'm really curious. I'm excited as hell. I get the exit now? Okay, wait. Is it B? Okay. So, from a dispenser outside, people wearing a class pass. Yada, yada, yada. I got that. A delivery booth rests under the gigantic ion panel where the near the tunnel the first up. Okay. That was it, right? Okay, cool. Big bet. Hell yeah. How do, is this like a suppressor gun though? Just an auto AR. Ooh, hey baby, this is the man. Sorry. How awkward would that have been? Actually, didn't I, yeah, okay, I was gonna say, didn't I unlock a window or something or somewhere? Wait, what? Oh, he's up top. I was like, shh, get out of here, bro. Whatever. Later. I'm leaving. I got my good gun. It's all I want. Okay, don't go too fast. Yeah. Cold hearted. Hey, yo. What? This gun's pretty good. Ready to my left? Oh, shit. Alright, bro. How did you hit me one time? Is there a mine somewhere? These fucking mines pop out of nowhere, I swear. Okay, back to full health. Okay, no mines. Hey, yo, no mines. We're looking good. Man, I concentrated like crazy hard on that, like whole just
there's
beginning part of that round.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once, or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid. Well, maybe Alexis.
Maybe. Let's try the new guy then. Elia killed Frank Spicer.
Hey baby, this is Frank Spicer.
Sorry. Damn, did I pick up a lot of shit though? That's what's up.